A new lawsuit seeking class action status is targeting a now closed bar and restaurant at the Banks. An employee of Toby Keith's I Love This Bar and Grill There says in the suit, owners were aware they would default on their lease but stayed open to benefit from the All-Star Game. The worker says they were only notified of the closure on July 16th, the same day the business closed. It also says final checks were issued, but they bounced. The company has not responded.